This is an intercontinental ballistic missile, or ICBM. But this is an elephant. But the question is, are there any difference between the two? ICBMs usually carry nuclear warheads, while elephants carry the world on its back. ICBM consumes some sort of rocket fuel. Elephants consume a wide variety of plants. On average, ICBM and elephant travel 5,000 miles and 5.5 miles, respectively. One is a ballistic missile, the other one is a mammal. One is crucial for ecosystem, but the other one is...